Salut! French language is fun and French culture is delicious. Cuisiner in French is to cook, and it's a great way to get into French culture and to eat healthy. Which French dishes can you try yourself? How can you find the best recipes? Is there a way to fry a camembert? I'm Géraldine, bienvenue sur Commune Française TV, sound French even to the French. Let's dive in! La recette de cuisine is a cooking recipe. You can find a good recipe by looking up on your favorite search engine the name of the dish and the word recette in French if you dare. There are tons of French websites for recipes, but my go-to website to recommend today is marmiton.fr. Marmiton.fr. Anyway, you will find links to the recipes for all the dishes I will talk about today below the video on communefrancaise.com. A recipe can help you understand l'impératif, the imperative mode of conjugation to give orders with verbs. It's pretty easy and is very close to l'infinitif as well. A recipe will start by naming les ingrédients, the ingredients you need. One last thing, in French, cuisiner and cuire both mean to cook, but cuisiner means to cook as in to prepare a dish so you can eat it, while cuire means to cook as in to put an ingredient near a hot stove or in the oven so it can warm up. For la cuisson, cooking again. For la cuisson, we mostly use un four, an oven, or une poêle, a pan, or une casserole. From time to time, le four à micro-ondes, the microwave oven, but that's not as common. And now, let's get to the dishes. In France, the area of la Bourgogne is known for its cows and its red wine. So the most famous dish from there uses both, le bœuf bourguignon or beef from Bourgogne is a dish made of beef cooked in a red wine sauce with some mushrooms as well, onions and bits of bacon. It can be served with a side of carrots, green beans or pasta or rice, and red wine, of course. We often eat it for Sunday lunch with our family. Le gratin dauphinois is the dish from where I live, here in Grenoble, in the region called Le Dauphiné. Le Dauphiné is an area of southeastern France, and le gratin dauphinois is a dish made of potatoes, cream cheese on top, and a bit of garlic. It's delicious, especially in winter, and it makes a fantastic side dish for some meat as well. La blanquette de veau is an important dish to know as well. It's a traditional French veal ragout that I think you use the same word in English. The meat is cooked with some carrots and onions, and the name blanquette comes from the sauce, which is une sauce blanche, a white sauce. There is no connection with une couverture though. Une couverture, a blanket. Une couverture. By the way, about French popular culture, the question la blanquette est bonne, is the veal ragout tasty, is a spice password in the French comedy movie OSS 117, Le Carnet d'Espion, which I will always recommend you to watch, with subtitles if your French is not good enough. La salade de chèvre chaud is a salad of warm goat cheese. It's made of goat cheese on bread toast with a green salad, often with des noix, walnut. For an even more delicious dish, you can add du miel, honey as well. With a bit more creativity, you can add des magrets de canard, duck breast, and turn it into kind of a salad basque. A salad from the Basque country in the south of France. Especially if you can get hold of du piment d'Espelette, a variety of pepper that only comes from the Basque country. It's so good and very easy to make. Le camembert frit is a surprising dish. It's fried camembert and it's very, very, very simple. It's made with the most famous of French cheeses from La Normandie in the west of France. The round cheese is cut in 8 parts. Each one of them is rolled in some broken eggs and then breadcrumbs twice and then fried in the oven or the frying pan. We can eat it with une salade or vegetables or on bread toast, and it's like the previous dishes. It's delicious and it's perfect for colder times. And now it's your turn to fire up your stove and get cooking. Et toi, what is your favorite French dish to cook? Tell me in the comment section in French if you're there. I would love to hear from you. If you're watching me on YouTube, you will find a link below this video to the blog commeunefrancaise.com. On the site and on the site only, I read all the comments and answer all your questions as well. If you want more, like an exclusive lesson on 7 ways to agree like French people actually do, subscribe now to join my Everyday French Crash Course. It's a free 10-day mini course to sound French, even to the French. It's super easy to join, leaving your first name and your email on commeunefrancaise.com and you will receive lesson 1 today. Best of all, it's free. Merci for watching Commune Française TV. Sound French, even to the French. Allez, salut!